What's up guys, this is Pro Warriors. We are back with another new video. Today we will learn how to format a corrupted or unreadable pendrive or SD cards at any cost. Please subscribe our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. I think you have already tried to format the quadric pen drive or SD card in decent way, but still it's not working. Don't worry guys, now we will try hard way, and I promise you after using this method your corrupted pen drive will be reusable like before. Okay guys, let's get started. At first, connect the corrupted pen drive or SD card to your computer. Hover your mouse on the start button and right click. Type on the search bar CMD or command prompt. Then a CMD window will open. Here you have to write diskpart, diskpart, then press enter. Another CDM window will open, then type list disk, listdisk, then press enter. A list of storage devices connected to your computer will be displayed, such as hard drive, pen drive, SD card. Now we have to select the disk we wanted to format. Now type select disk. The number of your disk, then press enter. Make sure you have entered the number correctly, otherwise you may format the internal hard drive. There will be a star before the name of the selected disk. Type clean and press enter. It will take few seconds. Disk power succeeded in cleaning the disk. It means our corrupted pen drive successfully formatted. You can close the CMD windows. Now we have to create the primary partition from unpartitioned space. Right click on this PC and select manage. Open disk management. Select the disk from which you want to make partition. Right click on unpartitioned space, then select new sample volume. Enter the size and then click next. Here you can see an option file system. If your pen drive is more than 4 GB, then select ntfs, otherwise select FAT32. You can give a name for your pen drive at volume level. Then next. It will take few seconds to complete the final processing. Okay guys, our pen drive successfully completed primary partition. Let's check it's working or not. You can see my pen drive is now reusable. There is no error. Thank you for being with me. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment. Goodbye until the next video. Take care.